Ping is a family business founded over 60 years ago by my grandfather, Karsten Solheim. It still remains a family business today, really founded on innovation. So we've had a big initiative in recent years to get better data, to improve our data, so we've got one source for the truth, and it allows us to make better decisions.
Before we got the SPS data or had this relationship, we had to ask a lot of our accounts. They had to pull reports weekly, send it to us,
and there was really no consistency of how we would get the information, and it was a lot of work for them.
This year was very different than past years. Analytics was a huge help to us. We were able to see exactly what stores needed inventory. We're actually going through a little bit of a crazy time where we're seeing a huge increase in the golf industry, and sales are skyrocketing. So we're having to identify which orders need the product the most. I would say SPS Analytics saves me hours a week. It's helped so much. Instead of spending hours trying to find data, I'm able to do it in seconds, and it's right where I need it to be.
Having SPS has given us the ability to turn the computer on, pull it up, whatever we need, sort it however we need it, and it's been, you know, obviously a lot more efficient for us.
The detail that we get from SPS gives us the ability to not only react quickly, but more importantly, react appropriately. One of the real pleasant surprises of working with SPS have been the people side of it. The analytics and the data has been amazing, but the support team that they give our group has really been second to none.
I would recommend SPS because the platform they have is incredibly easy to use. You can create some really amazing reports that really dive in depth to everything you possibly need. The support team is really easy to work with, and just the platform itself is always going to be accurate, precise, and you know exactly where you're going to get from the information.
Getting the data from SPS and investing in that has really been key to our relationships with our accounts. We want to be their favorite vendor and the easiest to work with, and a huge part of that is the data, so that we can make good recommendations and make good business decisions together.
You know, we are flexing every muscle we have right now to build every golf club we can, so I'm really excited with our future.